turn, blah, blah.
You do not have to look away from the board until it's over. Yes, sir.
And you're going to make an X. Twiddle them on. Good. Alright, so alright. So on our front stances, we're making them a little bit longer, right? Make them a little bit longer. That's going to improve the overall aesthetic look of the form. It's also going to be a correct stance. Alright, three stances. Straight line to your hip. Left side. What?
Yeah!
What do you need to do, Mike? Step a little bit longer. Yeah. You're stepping a little bit too far back, okay? That's your issue.
What are you going to do?
You're stepping too far that way. So. All right, feet back together. Boom. So big step to here. And low block, or high block, two. Yeah.
That's okay.
From here, step together, huh? See how tight that was now? Turn, low block, three. Step that front foot out just a little bit.
He almost
right. Step X, twiddle up, four.
So you're going to turn it?
Yes. Alright, that's your exams.
Okay. You may have board.
Those straight lines are going to take some of that big openness out that makes your moves look slower. I know your moves aren't as slow as they look to a judge because, well, I know you got faster hands than I know your hand speed, right? Okay? But whenever I sit there and I have this big motion, that looks slower than that. And I didn't do anything different but change the line that my arm's moving. Okay? Lines of movement are very important, especially at this level. You're getting ready for your test for black belt, not this next testing, but the one after, right? You're getting ready for second degree, right? So it's gotta be on point. Alright, turn his hands. Let's do that one more time, then we're gonna switch to working on our kicks a little bit, okay? And you guys can let go of those pants as well, maybe. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. Alright, so ready, stance. To the left side. Yep, you feel it now. Good. Feet back together. Big step big. Ready? Two. Good. Straight lines up. Hup. And three. What'd you do that time? Yeah, you did this big motion, so I want you to go back. Let's do it again. Straight up. Go.
Back.
You understand what I mean by straight up?
Not much.
Boom.
Yes, sir.
Go.
So.
Yes.
Reset for me.
Somebody. Boom. Straight up. And four. Nice. Extra job. Yeah. All right. I'll let my page back.
You gonna do it at home?
Well, I figured.
Yeah. Go ahead.
All right.